Hey, all, Keeble here from the studio with Warbringer Album 4, and we are doing vocal, bass, and rhythm guitar tracks. Musically, we really pushed our songwriting to the limit. I think we're all really on the same page with this, and I think the overall goal, be identifiable as a fucking Warbringer record that you can't call in any other band. Lyrically, it's kind of the most interesting and in-depth work that we've done so far. It's not a concept album, but a lot of the songs on the album pertain to things we see in the modern world that relate to patterns throughout history. Fear not, the whole thing's destructive as fuck. Scars remain! Scars remain! Time heals nothing! So that's another thing that was really important to me, is that we expand the sound of the group, but also, you know, the band's still fucking called Warbringer, and the record still blows everything up in sight.